When ulnar nerve is compressed at elbow, it is called cubital tunnel syndrome. Numbness and tingling in the fourth and fifth fingers are common symptoms. Muscle wasting in the hand can occur. Froment sign is examination method for palsy of ulnar nerve. We ask patients to grasp a paper between thumb and index finger. Patient cannot hold paper or flex thumb to grip paper. This means palsy of ulnar nerve. Egawa sign is another examination for ulnar nerve palsy. We ask patients to deviate the middle finger radially and ulnarly. If patient is unable to do this Egawa sign, the interossei muscles are affected. Differential diagnosis for cubital tunnel syndrome are cervical disc herniation and carpal tunnel syndrome. Nerve conduction study is performed for exact diagnosis. Resting hand helps relieve pain. Surgery should be done before muscle wasting occurs. Ulnar nerve anterior transposition is performed. Ulnar nerve is usually trapped when elbow is flexed. Anterior transposition of ulnar nerve relieves tension.